Frost heaves, potholes, and sand all left over from winter cleanup. Safe to say, roads here in Maine are pretty beaten up this year. And the city of Auburn, public works crews are patching potholes, but say there are so many, they're actually running out of hot patch. News 8's Jim Keithley is live in Auburn with more on this story. Jim?
Well, Tracy, we're out on South Main Street in the town of New Auburn, a section of New Auburn, I should say. And basically, they may as well call this stretch of road Pothole City. They are everywhere. You could see they've been patching up behind me earlier today. The roads are crumbling. And also, what's another problem, all of this dirt left over from when they when the crews were plowing during the winter months. And there's a warning tonight for both drivers and bikers to take it slow.
Got to dodge the potholes.
Jay Montman, he got his bike out on Saturday and hit the road. It's been 3 days, and he's discovered some roadblocks in the form of potholes and sand.
The main roads aren't too bad as far as sand, but when you go to turn off the main road and onto the side road, you got to watch out. I went going into Auburn this morning, and I went to go turn a corner, and it was pretty sandy. My back tire slid, but I caught it.
Crews from the Department of Public Works are going from pothole to pothole, and there are a lot of them. So many, they're running out of hot patch. These problems arriving 2 months earlier than towns are used to. It's not just potholes that need filling.
We have 600 roads in the city, 537 lane miles, and we get to sweep and clean them all. Can't do them all at the same time.
More than 50 roads are posted with these warnings, mostly heavy trucks not allowed because their weight might cause the roads to crumble even more. And while the patchwork and the cleanup continues, people are being urged to use caution.
Motorcycles, bicyclists, even joggers, you know, it's out there on the sides of the roads at all the intersections, so you got to be careful.
Here's a look from close to the ground. Not a pretty sight. Drivers swerving to avoid the holes and the sand.
Seems like they put a little bit more sand down this year than last year, and we had less snow. And talked to a couple of other friends of mine that have bikes, and they say the same thing. You know, why so much sand? I mean, seems like we're plowing this year. We're plowing more sand than we were snow.
And down in Cumberland County, sheriff's deputies responded to a motorcycle accident over the weekend in the town of Sebago. They say that the biker was thrown, lost control of his bike, because the authorities say that the road, the secondary road there, was completely covered in dirt. So again, the warning tonight is to take it slow, be careful, and watch out for not only the potholes, but the sand. We're live in New Auburn tonight. Jim Keithley, News 8.
All right, thanks.